Good morning, children. So today we are going to discuss about subtraction. What do you mean by subtraction? You know about the subtraction. Subtraction means removing from one number to an another number. So that is how. Now look at the question. What is given here? Subtract the following. The number is 438 minus 234. So how I need to subtract here? I need to remove from one's place what the number is there. In ones place 8 minus 4. So 8 minus 4 is how much? That is 4. Right? 8 minus 4 is 4. And next what you have in tens place. So 3 minus 3. From 3 I need to remove 3. So what I will get here? I will get the value 0. 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2. So 4 minus 2 is how much? 2. So the required answer is how much? 204 is the required answer. Now come to the next one, second one. 435 minus 325. So what do we get here? 5 minus 5 is how much? 0. 3 minus 3 is how much? 1. 4 minus 3 is how much? 1. So what is the what answer you got here? The required answer is 110. Right. Now come to the next one. So what is it here? C problem. So 5, 925 you have. Minus 622. So I need to subtract ones, tens, and hundreds, right? So ones place, what you have here? That is 5. So 5 minus 2. How much will get 5 minus 2? 5 minus 2 is 3. Then 2 minus 2. 2 minus 2 is how much? 2 minus 2 is 0, right? Then 9 minus 6. 9 minus 6 is how much? 9 minus 6 is 3, right? So the required answer how much I got? That is 303, right? Now come to the next problem, D1. 558 minus 346. What is that? 558 minus 346. So what I will get here? That is 8 minus 6. 8 minus 6 is how much? 2. 8 minus 6 is how much? 2. Then 5 minus 4 is how much here? 5 minus 4 is 1. 5 minus 4 is 1. 5 minus 3 is how much? 5 minus 3